In this video, I'm going to show you how to recover your Gmail account password if you don't have access to the phone number, recovery email, and even two-step verification. This also applies if you've lost access to the device you used for logging in. But before we get into that, if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and also turn on the notification bell for more updates. To begin, open any browser and then go to the search bar and type Google Support. Now this will help us navigate through how to access Google support options. In the results generated, scroll down and select Contact Us for help. From there, under How can we help, since you want to get support, select Get Support. Under How can we help you, there will be a list of options, so select Gmail. Next, from the Gmail section, scroll down to Popular Articles. Now, since you can't sign into the Google account, select Can't sign into your Google account. Under Select the issue, because you're having trouble accessing the phone number or recovery email, choose You're having trouble with two-step verification. Now, the reason you're having this trouble is that you lost your phone and don't have access to all the recovery options. So you select Your phone is lost or you can't use it. Next, scroll down to the bottom under If you don't have a backup method, and then you select Follow the steps to recover your account. From there, scroll down to Tips to complete account recovery steps, and then you select Go to the account recovery page. Now, in the recovery page, enter the email address that you want to recover, and then you click Next. When asked for the password, try entering your best guess. You can enter the last password you remember using or any other password you can recall, even if it is not accurate. Then click Next. If you're asked to choose how you want to sign in, you'll be provided with the recovery options. Since you don't have access to them, click Try another way. So from here, you may not be able to sign in. So to fix this, you need to open your Gmail app, and then you follow this other procedure through the Gmail app itself. So when you open your Gmail app, by default, you'll be signed into an existing Gmail account that you already have access to. Now to access the one that you don't have access to, you're going to click on the profile icon at the top right corner of the already signed in account. Then scroll down and select Add another account. From there, select Google and then enter the email address of the account you want to recover. Under the password section, try entering the last password you remember and click Next. If it doesn't work, then you click Forgot Password. Under Using your fingerprint, if you have access to it, select it, but if not, click Try another way. You will then need to choose a way to sign in. If you had the phone number for verification code access, click Get a verification code at that phone number. Even if you don't have access to it, just select that option, and this should take a few moments. Now the next part requires a verification code sent to your email address, but since you don't have access to the backup codes or backup email address, click Try another way to sign in. So from here, you'll be given an option to enter an email address that you can access, where they will send a password reset link. So you make sure that this email address is accessible, and Google will send a link to it after 48 hours. So after entering that email address, you have to wait for a period of 48 hours, and Google will send a sign-in link to that email address. And once it is sent, then you can click on it and you'll be able to reset your Google account password and finally recover it. So thanks for watching. You can check these other videos for more tutorials.